How we doing, everybody? Welcome back. This is our Bowman Chrome Random Division Baseball number 5. We have 6 spots. There is 6 divisions in each conference. AL West, East, and Central. East, West, and Central for the NL as well. Each team has 5 teams within that division. Let me see if there's any giveaways for this break. I do not think there is. No, there's not. Here we go. Good luck, everybody. Bowman Chrome, Random Division, break number 5. Good luck. One and a 6 for the 7. 7 times for the name, 7 times for the divisions. Good luck, everybody. Seven times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Reginald M at the top, Dan B at the bottom. Seven times for the divisions. 7 times for the divisions. AL East, West, Central. NL East, West, and Central. Good luck. East, West, Central. East, West, and Central. 7 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6 and lucky number 7. NL West at the top, AL Central at the bottom. Read everybody in between, allow a few minutes of trades, and we have 6 boxes of Bowman Chrome Baseball ready to go. Here we go. NL West, Reginald M, Matthew N, NL East, Gabriel H, NL Central, Dan H, AL East, Austin T, AL West, and Dan B with the AL Central. Good luck, everybody. Nothing. Alrighty, Dan. Trading block is closed. Good luck, everybody. Bowman Chrome Random Division number 5 coming right up. Let's get something serious. Good luck, everybody. George Kirby. All right, Bowman Chrome is underway. Ooh, got some green. Bow base. Nice one here for the Redbirds. How about a Dylan Carlson to 99? That is the central of the National League. Reese Hoskins. A Rosarena base. And here we go. Alex Spies for the Texas Rangers. In the AL West, it's going to Austin T. Luis Garcia, Sam Huff. The Judge. Manoa. Paredes for the Detroit Tigers. Shane Bays. A little lugs for the Dodgers. They could use some lugs right now. Dylan Cease. Purple rookie 250, Bobby Bradley for the Central of the American League. Lawan Diaz, the 250. Wow. That is the NL East. Let's go with a Matthew and holy beautiful hit. Sorry about the buffer. That thing is serious. Wow. Reginald Emu of the NL West. That is the Dodgers, Giants, Padres, Diamondbacks, and the Rockies. Beautiful card for the NL East. Sorry about the buffer, guys. This thing is serious. Beautiful card. Rutschman. Purple Shimmer, Francisco Alvarez for the Mets. Everybody with me, everybody with me. Beautiful start to the break. Zach Collins, rookie refractor for the NL Central, or the AL Central, excuse me, the White Sox. AL Central. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Mookie number to 5. Wow. Are you serious? That is the NL West. That's going to Reginald M. Wow. Oh my gosh, that is disgusting. That thing came out of nowhere, baby. Bam. Wow. There we go, Dodgers. What a hit. The big hurt. Ladies. Robert M. Holy. How we doing? How we doing? And another Dodger. His name is Devin Mann. NL West going to Reginald M. Keone Kamaku. Wow, that Mookie is serious. That Mookie is serious. Purple Shane Baz at 250. What a box. Three numbered cards in that box? What's going on here? Hey, listen, I don't know nothing, all right? Charlotte Blackman for the Rockies. Cal Lewis for the Amps. Luan Diaz. This break is already a tremendous break for two cards so far. Mookie and Luan Diaz. Oh, this is tremendous. Sonny D came back, and he came back on fire. Baba Bradley. Ooh, incoming quick for the Birds. Bowman first, Brady Whalen. That is the NL Central. That's going to Gabriel H. Nice hit. Luis Garcia. Andres Munoz. Blue, number 150, Jose Abreu for the AL Central. Beautiful season from this kid right here. I shouldn't say kid. He's a grown man. Nick Solak. Hunjin Ryu. Helio Ramos. Rutschman Glory. Wow, what a box. That was tremendous. That was just incredible. In my personal opinion, behind Mike Trout, I think Mookie Betts is the second best player in the MLB. That is a tremendous hit. Peria. Whit Merrifield. Yoshi. Keegan Aiken, $4.99 for the O's of Baltimore. Wander. And we have a first for the Birds, Pedro Pages, refracted of $4.99 in the NL Central. That is going to Gabriel H. from Venezuela. I feel like you don't pronounce it Pages, but listen, I don't know nothing, all right? Aaron Savali for the Drab. Ezekiel Duran, pinstripes. Adrian Morajone. Jordan for the Astros. Seth Beer. Oh, that sounds tremendous.
Yes, he definitely has been. That's for sure, Reginald. That is just a beautiful card. That's going on the IG later. TA7 for the South Side. Charlotte Blackman. Purple Orelvis Martinez. 250 for the AL East. And we have a Levi Kelly for the Snakes in the AL West, or the NL West, excuse me. NL West going to Reginald M. Floreal for the Pinstripes. Purple Shimmer, D.L. Hughley. I mean, D.L. Hall for the O's. That's the A.L. What is that? The A.L. East? I'm not supposed to be thinking this hard. Ooh, is this orange? No, I always get fooled. It's a Joe Adel. For the Dodgers. The DeGrominator for the Mets. Wander Franco. Bam. AL East to $4.99. Still the number one prospect in baseball. Nice card. Bowman first, Carl Kauffman. Refractor on card for the Rockies in the NL West. Let's go to Reginald M. Yoshi. Leody Taveras, 250 for the AL West. Lodolo. Trent Grisham and an Anthony K, $4.99 rookie for the AL East in the Toronto Blue Jays. Yeah, you guys are going to have to fight over that one. Holy TA7 and a Michael Massey. On call for the AL Central in the Kansas City Royals, Kansas City. Going to Dan B. Pausson. Beautiful cards for both of you. Number to 5, Mookie, and Billy got that beautiful number to 10, Brett Favre Auto. It's tremendous. It's been a beautiful night. Thank you all who have joined us. It's been awesome. El Nino. Brandon Schumick, 99 for the NL East. Braves? Yes, NL East. Let's get some gold here. I mean, you can't complain. We got the red. But let's get some gold. A little gold. A little silver. A little gold. Good luck. Xander Bogaerts. You don't know Bo, you don't know nothing, baby, for the Blue Jays. Yes, sir, El Nino, that's my guy. I'm sad the Padres are out. But listen, they got a good team finally. Hopefully they'll be in the playoffs most seasons. Rosarena, Simeon, Woods, Richardson, $4.99 for the Blue Jays. And the AL East. A little Lux for the Dodgers. Yu Chang, we'd have another base. It's a first. It's a Tyler Dyson for the Nats of Washington. That is the NL East. That is going to Matthew N. I don't think we've had one numbered auto, or one colored auto, I should say. We pulled a few refractors, but... Ooh, orange, what a break. This has been absolutely tremendous. How about a Eugenio Suarez for the NL Central? We go Reds. Luan Diaz pulled that beautiful auto to start this thing. That's what started it all. I haven't seen the one Luis Robert yet. Where's he at? Salvador Perez. Purple El De La Sabana, baby, to 250 for the NL East. Not today, Sonny D. Not today, baby. Yada. Rookie. For the Blue Jays, Anthony K. on Cobb. That is the AL East. That is going to Dan H. Varshow. B. Twitter. Purple Shimmer, Santillan for the Reds. It's the NL Central. Last pack, last box. Good luck. Austin Meadows. Good luck, everybody. Yeah, Manny Machado and Fernando Tatis, they got a beautiful base. Yu Chang, nice one for the Tribe. AL Central, excuse me. $4.99 refractor. Santillan. Oh, we got a blue auto. I'm saving the blue auto. That might be our only colored auto, which has been kind of ridiculous. All right, last box. We got our blue auto right there. And let's just end this thing with two autos back to back. Dominguez. Auto should be after this, I'm pretty sure. After this pack, should have our auto. But first, we have an Atomic. NL Central killing it. 150, Nick Lodolo. All right, I believe this to be an auto. Be Twitter. Purple. Matt Manning for the Tigers. Call him up. This guy's got a sick curveball. Bo Naylor. The Judge. All right, we're going to have an auto here, and then we'll have our blue to wrap it up. Unless this is orange. Nope, base. Here we go. It's a first. Ooh, nice one for the Phillies. Kendall Simmons. I think, is that the Central? No, that is not the Central. That is the NL East. NL East going to Matthew N. Nice hit. All right. We got our blue auto coming up. Good luck, everybody. Let's get a big one here. Kyle Lewis, rookie. I'll sleeve that up. It's a first. It's a first. And it's a Oswaldo Peraza. Bam. Are you serious? Number 150. For the Pinstripes. That is the AL East. That is going to Dan H. And I'm sorry. I don't know why I named him Oswaldo. It's Oswald. Not Oswaldo. That's a beautiful hit. 2016 free agent finally making his way up. When was this kid born? 2000? Oh, it's making me feel old. There we go, Pinstripes. And a Kyren Paris. Congratulations, everybody. That wraps up the Bowman Chrome Random Division number 5.